I have a feeling this isn't over yet.